Good day, everyone. My name is Andy Vick from Seventh Wave Laboratories, and today I'll be presenting on the toxicokinetic study designs capturing both exposure and immunogenicity of biotherapeutics in a preclinical setting. Over the course of the next hour, I'll be touching on three primary themes. First, a basic introduction to toxicokinetics. Secondly, some special considerations to keep in mind for bioproducts. And third, really to conclude with a review of toxicokinetic and antidrug antibody regulatory guidance and study design considerations for applications.